Yeah, hello children, a very warm to everyone. This is your Valli, addressing from SLVM School, Jagbatnagaram, dealing with the subject English. So children, I hope everyone are fine there and be healthy, be safe, stay at home, drink lots of water, use turmeric and children. And I really want to appreciate you guys while following regularly the virtual learning classes. Okay children, so in the previous we discussed about present tense and the four types of present tense, and in this video we are going to discuss about past tense. Past tense, what is past tense? The past tense is used to express an action that has been completed. Past tense, it expresses about an action that has been already completed. It explains about already completed action. Okay children, and these past tense are of four types. What are those? The first one is simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, past perfect continuous tense. Okay children, there are four ways: simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, and past perfect continuous tense. Okay? And what is past tense? The past tense is used to express an action that has been completed. Already completed, finished action may indicates in past tense. Okay children, and now we are going to discuss about simple past tense. The first one of past tense we are going to discuss about in this lesson. Okay children, look at the book clearly. The simple past tense is used to express an action that is completed in the past. It means it nothing but used to express an action. It is used to express an action that is completed in the past. Completed, already completed action in the past, which may express on simple past tense. And it is used to express some habitual action in the past. Some habitual action in the sense dancing, danced, performed, watched. These type of habitual actions may express on simple past tense. And it is used for an action. It is used for an action that is going on at the time when another action also took place. For example, Mona is watching TV and eating food. Watching. Mona is watched. Mona watched the movie and ate food. Those are already completed actions. And it is used in questions about past actions. It also asks about the question. That means, in the sense, you know the negation, the question of the part is, when did you leave this job? When did you leave this job? That's the question form of past action. And it is used in conditional sentences to indicate an improbable condition. It is used in conditional sentences like, if he came, I would meet him. If he came, I would meet him. Just like that, the conditional sentences also indicate on simple. And here, look at the picture. We have a structure of simple past tense. Subject plus verb 2 plus object. Verb 2 in the sense, we can write verb 2 as verb 1 plus ed. For example, some verbs already we know is watch. Watch plus ed, watched. Dance plus ed, danced. Just like that, we may get the form of verb 2. And here we have a hint, does, do, does. Do, does are the words or the helping verbs we used in the in present tense. While coming into the past, we use did. For asking questionnaire also, we use do, does, did, and for do, does was used in present tense and did were used in past tense. Okay, children, and here, look at here. For all the past two degrees, I, we, you, they, he, she, it. So for all this, we used verb 2. And for while writing the negative negation of did, the past we used did or did not. For I, we, you, they, he, she, it plus object. In this particular format, while giving the negative, in the sense questioning part, the helping verb becomes in the first and latter, the subject, and finally the object. Okay. And the next, here is some examples we have. The subject is I bought this book yesterday. Bought is the irregular verb, not the regular verb. Bought is the irregular one, and I is subject. This book yesterday is the object. And he, instead of he, you can use the name of a person. Finished, verb 2. This work half an hour ago. And Manisha, instead of Manisha, you can use the pronoun she. Met me yesterday morning. Met is verb 2. Meet, met. Okay, and I hope up to here the simple past tense is clear. Thank you for watching my video. In the next video, we will discuss about the past continuous tense and the rest of the topics of the past tense. Thank you.